do with us, wouldn't it?
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants.
This is ye-
No, look up. That was-
Stop wasting time, Beretta. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to-
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at-
Those whelps are blocking the bridge. Time to put them in their place.
What easy prey you make, walking right within my blade's embrace. These creatures are so simple to ensnare, Beretta. You mule too much about your task.
Forgiveness, Kithrak.
And as for you, tell me, why shouldn't I run you through this instant? Perceptive for such an inferior creature. For you to keep sucking air, it is necessary for you to tell me something of worth. A vessel fell from the sky. We seek a precious weapon that was taken from it.
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon that Voss seeks is the same one the Absolute's followers are hunting. It's the artifact that she carries. Her mind focuses. The Gith's suspicion can-
Help us find it, and I will leave your blood beneath your skin.
Don't help them. Don't tell them a thing. We're dead if you do.
Do not speak. Your bleating offends my ears. Just stand still.
He begins to move his hand in a quick flurry of gestures. You realize he's casting detect thoughts.
Nothing even approaching a useful thought in that skull. I ought to just kill you. You think you can worm your way into my head, simpleton? Beretta, show this worm its place. I need to continue my hunt.
At once. Hata!
First step is the hardest.
To let up.
You've made a grave mistake.
No hesitation.
Put him up.
Need to act fast.
Look at that beast. Seems almost too big to take flight.
It's absolutely massive.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants.
This is ye-
No, look.
Stop wasting time.
Of course.
No, it's our queen.
Those whelps are blocking the bridge. Time to put them in their place.
What? These...
Forgiveness, Kithrak.
And as for you, tell me, why shouldn't I run you through this instant?
Chuck! You dare speak to me like my better?
But your bravery amuses me. Finally, I find a wolf in a world of lowing cattle. You may live for the moment.
Now, we seek a weapon taken from a vessel that fell from the sky. Understand, Istik?
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon that Voss seeks is the same one the Absolute's followers are hunting. It's the artifact that she carries. Her mind focuses. The Gith's suspicion cannot...
Help us find it, and I will leave your blood beneath your skin unspilled.
Don't help them. Don't tell them a thing. We're dead if you do.
You haggle with your own life, fool. Be silent and hold still.
He begins to move his hand in a quick flurry of gestures. You realize he's casting detect thoughts.
Nothing even approaching a useful thought in that skull. I ought to just kill you.
Unlikely you'd be successful, but it costs me nothing to spare your sorry life.
Very well, Istik. Seek out survivors from the ship that crashed on this wretched world. Bring me their heads. Bring me the weapon.
If you succeed, the reward will be great.
Now go!
I'm way too big.
Wits and blades, always sharp. No chance I'll fit through that. No chance I'll fit through that.
Let's get going.
Thank you.
have a look.
Blessed be you, pilgrim. Take respite now in the dawn's loving gaze.
I warn you, I'm exceptionally well armed.
Ah, a friendly face. Oh, you are a sweet, sweet blessing, my dear. You know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. I've been accosted, chased, insulted. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive? Oh, it certainly looks that way. But inside, it is swarming with brutish, stupid, rude Githyanki. They have the audacity to call that hole a creche, as if it weren't actually a murderous training camp. Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some transient. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their roe so they can incubate it and, once it hatches, raise the spawn in their tradition. The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature. Hogwash, of course. A Githyanki can no more rise above its nature than gnomes can fly. You've been sipping from the same goblet as the Society. Perhaps you'd be willing to help, then, to prove your point. They may have chased me away, but surely the Gith would welcome a person with such sympathetic views to their creche. And once inside, you could simply purloin an egg. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg. I suppose there is a reason I'm asking you to do it. Very well. Here's the money. Now, I expect a speedy delivery.
This view's almost worth the walk.
Approach the ferry in Lathander's grace. May his gaze shine upon you, pilgrim.
That's not gonna work. Damn. Maybe not.
This'll be fun.
Might not be the time. Watch how you go. There's a trap. Time for some bloody work.
Hey! Oh.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Lies before me.
Yeah.
My faith will protect me.